Hello friends, I'm Shweta here again with a new video today. In this video, I'm going to show you the front finishing of the blouse neck. Okay, in our previous video, we have showed you how to do the cutting and the back neck finishing. So now we are going to show you the front neck finishing. Okay, so the work is ready on the cloth. So that is the right side of the neck. Usually we work only on the right side as the left side is covered with the pallu. Okay, so now we are going to trim the excess cloth before stitching. So now we are going to attach the lining along with the blouse piece by sewing it. So as usual, you have to keep the lining in the bottom. And the blouse work has to be on the reverse side while you're stitching it. Okay, so you have to match the notches and the stitching line, so the marking where we have done for stitching, so that, and then you have to start working and use single tension press foot. So let's sew the blouse piece now. Now trim the excess lining cloth what we have. So now our right side neck part is ready. So before going further, what we have to do is we have another piece of lining which we have cut for the left side of our front neck. So for that we have to mark the blouse neck design. So the neck shape we are going to mark it now because it has not been marked on the other side, and exactly from that you have to trim it, and where we have stitched on the other side, the same way we have to leave little space and stitch on the left side also. So for this right side neck we have to put the notches again, or you can say a small trims for turning the work. So now it has been turned out. Just make another stitch on it. You have to do it very slowly because the work might get damaged sometimes if you are having any stone works or something like that. So now remove the single side presser foot or a half presser foot and keep the regular one. So now we are going to make the left side of the blouse neck. So again, even in this also we have to keep the lining in the bottom and the blouse piece on the top. So now we are going to stitch it all through the a lining cloth. So wherever the lining cloth is there, the same shape you have to stitch it on the blouse piece. Okay, so while attaching the lining we have to stitch it to the edge of the lining. Okay, So it should not go towards the other side, otherwise the measurement will be reduced. So after stitching, we have to trim out the excess cloth. So till you get that experience, you try to make it as low as possible, because sometimes you might damage even the lining cloth and the blouse piece. So it's, you have to be very, very careful. So now the lining attachment to both the sides of our front neck is ready. So let's go for the dotting now. So wherever we have notches, there we have to start stitching the dots. So if you want to know where you have to put the notches, you can refer our blouse cutting video that I will attach in the description box below. On all three sides, usually we keep three dots. In some rare cases, we'll have four dots. That's only in case if you have extra cloth on the, like if you have extra blouse piece on the length. So then you'll have extra dot. Okay, that is four dots. So now our dots are ready. So this is how it looks after making it. Okay, again on the same other side also we have to do the same thing. So now that our both the front necks are ready, so let's close this video with this tutorial. So for making a single putty, double putty and the belt, we'll show in our next video. So hope you all enjoyed it. If you still have any more queries, you can always comment us below. And if you have not subscribed yet to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.